right, take it. But you better start showing some respect.
Give the upsetting upset alive and dear, your number one DJ. Or only that angel, God sent from heaven, to collect all.
last! I got you! You know, you are a very hard person to...
How's it going? What's up, buddy? How's the new purchase? You a life invader.
Guest services, can I help you, sir? We can't make that happen right now. I'm sorry. Of course. May I ask where to? Just call right back if you need anything.
Thank you.
sir. How can I be of help today? Well, if you need anything, we're only a call away.
Oh, where do those assholes go? Man, I'm...
Any price. What happens when man's best friend becomes dinner? Dude Eat Dog, the reality cooking show that will have you looking at Fido in whole new delicious ways. It's Bow Wow Chow, Dude Eat Dog on CNT.
Welcome to Los Santos, the city of celluloid, sin, and cellulite removal. From dead starlets and vinewood, to the gangbangers and Davis and Strawberry, and Terracells and Chumash, to the drunken tourists and Del Perro Pier. It's time to take a look inside this cesspit of destroyed dreams, drug-addled degenerates and deluded desperados that make up this great city of lights.
Hi. I'm decorated FIB agent Stephen Haynes. The FIB, the police department, the sheriff's office are fighting a war out here every day in a city where dreams too often.
Give the 99% what they really deserve. Avarice. Something to aspire to. The new Serrano. Luxury reasserted.
From the mid-1980s to the early 1990s, it was the greatest time in the history of America. An evacuator, I finally won the Vietnam War. With the help of my sidekick, Ho Chi Minh, and my Indian spirit guide, Wandering Hands. An exploder, evacuator part two, I marry America and save my family by killing more foreigners. Special needs cop, I became a school teacher to bust a drug ring moving coke through school for special needs children. And I was the biggest. I was the best. Then everything went to shit. I was convicted of a crime I probably didn't commit.
So I just spent a few years in prison changing. But I knew that Vinewood and my fans would be.
Carl, take care of your dick. Freedom, here I come. Where is everybody? Jack back!
Fortunately, America moved on. And that's why I'm here.
Like nobody remembered the war. Now it's all about fighting terrorists, computers, drones.
In the old days, we fought evil using survivor knife steroids. It was a lot better back then.
One thing I've learned being an action hero movie star is
that Biden would never move on. I'm back, Mickey! And there's nothing you can do about it! You don't just turn off the 80s!
Rupert Fellows. I just signed Jack as a client. This is our first big meet. First one, number one. I gotta be honest. I'm a little bit nervous. Every time I gotta meet a star, the nerves get going. It's mostly up until now, I've only worked with talking animals and midgets. So, you know.
Time to get pro, baby!
Who is
it? It's Rufus, your agent!
Yeah.
What do you want?
Whoa, hey, Jack! Jack, whoa, lower the piece, bro. It's me, Rufus! You're gonna go big places with me? Remember, I'm your new agent, Jack.
You know, the last one didn't work out so good.
There's no one guy that can clean that up for you. Total DNA removal. You know, I should give you a card.
What can you do for me?
And what can you do for me?
I can give you some tough love for starts. Are those jars of urine in there?
Hey, stay out of there.
I will mow you down.
Tom Connors here. How can I help you, sir? Call back if you need something, day or night.
one who fucking walked. Yeah, yeah, yada, yada, yada.
On the internet. Oh, what do I do? I'm an architect.
Laszlo, you wouldn't know
These protesters want to stop us from fracking.
You conservatives! Always trying to stop loving people from fracking. What century are you living in?
Guest services, can I help you, sir? Just call right back if you need anything.
If it weren't that my superpowers have adversely affected my fracking prowess. Oh yeah! I do love big, delicious penises! You have to help us, impotent rage! We'll be in oppressed!
I've had about enough of your Stone Age outrage! You angry conservatives are all pent-up homosexuals yourselves!
Hey, but we're not conservatives, we're protesters! Hey, what's going on? What are you doing?
There! That should sort things out for everyone! You just keep on fracking, boys! Does anyone want a photo for their life invader page? I really do exist. And I prove, not all closeted rich guys are creepy.
Oh, impotent rage. You're such an ignoramus.
Uberman! You littering pig! I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Oh, my suit is so fancy. This suit is actually pleasuring me right now. Oh, who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?
Yang!
You've worked yourself up into such a little lather that you actually ended up helping the opposition. These are natural gas wells that pollute the environment, not three old queens into P&P.
What? Oh, no! No! What have I done? Maybe I'll donate some money to charities. Build a statue of a kid in a wheelchair? That'll clear my conscience.
I've come to save the day again from you. The common herd needs a genetically superior synthetic fiber-clad sociopath lunatic to look up to. Not a soy latte-sipping thief with a flaccid... Well, you get the point. But first, I'm off to drill some oil wells in environmentally sensitive wetlands. Goodbye, impotent rag.
No! I must stop him! To the impotent mobile, electric car! Initiate solar panel sequence! Oh, God, they're the conservatives always win.
This is America. Our fires burn bright, especially in the trash barrels that keep people warm, or after a riot because there's no jobs. America is hurting. We're at each other's throats, wondering if this country can ever come back from the abyss while families loot the coffers. The thing about steel, it's hot and cold at the same time, like a woman. Lady Happiness. We made the problems, and we're solving them together, because we're in this together, which is why it's only right you're paying for the mistakes we made together. Subpar cars and overly entitled executives. Together, we're holding on to the dream. That dream is luxury and a gas-guzzling luxury car, created in a nation that's 95% condemned. We haven't forgotten what America wants. A bunch of overpriced shit that goes fast and gets you vapid pussy. Bravado. United we stand. Together we fall.
What will you do when you finally win the lottery?
I'm gonna have my ex-wife strangled by a hitman.
Start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true.
Rehab Island, a tiny island. 10 desperados who will do anything on television. No food, a massive pile of cocaine, and tons of relapses. Reality finally gets real on CNT.
Germs. It's kill or be killed in the great warfare in your home. Of all the places in your home, your carpet is the battleground where the fighting is the nastiest. That's where I come in. Mr. Spot. Ordinary cleaners leave stains, dirt, germs, and life behind. I don't. I kill everything. I clean and disinfect the toughest stains and kill 99.9% of germs and living tissue. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Mr. Spot destroys away wine stains. Dead. Mud. Dead. Cat vomit. Dead. Including the cat. Moon blood. Whatever it is, it's dead. Coffee. Bye-bye. You're dead. Dead cheerleader. You're still dead. And ink stains? Dead. 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 Your teenager is shooting DNA on every surface of the house. Mr. Spot cleans it away. If you want, it'll even clean him away. Mr. Spot, a squirt is all you need. Then boom, nothing lives on.
Criminals fear him. Police respect...
liberal agenda. We
Fox Time, only on Republican Space Rangers.
Don't miss the next episode of Organ Farm, where contestants abduct illegal immigrants to get the life-saving transplant they need. It's heartwarming reality TV. Organ Farm, Thursdays on Weasel. The 99% what they really deserve. Avarice. Something to aspire to. The new Serrano. Luxury reasserted.
From the mid-1980s to the early 1990s, it was the greatest time in the history of America. An evacuator, I finally won the Vietnam War. With the help of my sidekick, Ho Chi Bat, and my Indian spirit guide, Wandering Hands. An exploder, evacuator part two. I marry America and save my family by killing more foreigners. Special needs cop, I became a school teacher to bust a drug ring moving folks from school for special needs children. And I was the biggest. I was the best. Then, everything went to shit. I was convicted of a crime I probably didn't commit.
So I just spent a few years in prison. Prison changed me. But I knew that Vine was my plans to be here.
Well, Carl, take care of your dick. Freedom, here I come. Where is everybody? Jack's back!
Unfortunately, America moved on. And that's why I'm here. It's like nobody remembered the war. Now it's all about fighting terrorism on computers.
The old days we fought evil using survivor knife sets. Steroids. It was a lot better back then.
One thing I've learned being an action hero movie star.
That mine would never move on! I'm back, bitches! And there's nothing you can do about it! The 80s are never over. You don't just turn off the 80s!
haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
Totally.
in the world?
Tripping.